Hi, I'm Mike. Today, I'm going to demonstrate immersive reading. You'll see all of the page is reducing distractions, and I can really focus on the text.
The Amazon rainforest.
You can increase the font size. You can also increase the spacing, which is a proven technique to help reduce visual crowding. I can highlight the different parts of speech, like nouns, verbs. With the picture dictionary, I can click on a single word and see a picture of that.
Way over on the right here, you'll see a dictate button. And I'm going to click that to start. Now I am dictating in Microsoft Word, period. In addition, I'm on Windows 10. If I hold the Windows key plus H, now I can dictate anything in Windows 10. This is natural language processing, and instead of having a 1997 era spell checker, this is fully modernized. It's got a bunch of suggestions, and you see spelling and grammar, but now there's these new refinements. If I scroll down on formality, instead of go bananas, I might say go wild. Overused expressions. If you're always saying think outside of the box, maybe you might say think creatively. Let's go down to inclusiveness. So stewardesses went out of style decades ago. And at the bottom, you can see things like readability score, distinct words, or how long would it take to speak the document. So I'm on the insert menu right here, and I'm gonna go over to the math button. And I have an equation selected that I wrote out. And you can see it converts that inked equation over here on the right-hand side. And you can see it automatically has a graph that I can explore by just hovering my mouse over. Now I can also choose to say solve for X. And in this case, it's going to solve the equation. You can see it solved it right here. And you can see all of the equation is actually worked out here. And I can understand exactly how that equation was solved. I'm gonna go home. I got a test coming up. I wanna practice that math. I click generate a practice quiz. Now using forms technology, we're gonna analyze that equation, embed a form onto the page that has a bunch of questions that are similar but different to the equation up here. And when I'm done, I can go and submit this. So all of this is an automatic quiz practice generation built into our math tools. And now I'm gonna start my presentation. And if you hover down here, if you look, there's a little button. I'm gonna click this and turn these on. So as I'm presenting, it's going to be captioning in Spanish. Maybe I wanna change the subtitle and say more settings, and I'm gonna choose Arabic. So let's change to Arabic, and now it's gonna start captioning in Arabic. The difference with Arabic is that it runs from right to left. So now on the other side of the screen, you can see it captioning in Arabic across the top. I've clicked on the review tab, and over on the right, there's a translate button. Now I'm gonna drop it down. I can choose a selection or a document. We're gonna choose document. Now, what is the language I wanna translate to? So I'm gonna scroll down and I will choose Spanish, and I'm gonna click translate. And now it's got a whole new document with all the same formatting intact for Spanish. I can even go and run the immersive reader if I wanted to on that Spanish document.
La selva amazónica. La selva amazónica es un extenso bosque situado en la cuenca.
And there you have it, exclamation point.